Greetings, people of the world. Now I'm trying to find some photos of mine in my own PC, and I found that. Hundred percent sure that I did not put those inside. What is this? And I don't have any computer skills at all. And what are those signs are? What their meaning? It could be my personal ignorance. Those are my photos. Those are not. Is this a virus? I don't know. But on some strange way, I feel that something inside decided instead of me. Anyhow, Merry Christmas.